Zuby.
I am going to fall asleep. Yep, that's me. Oh, what happened? Oh wait, I forgot I didn't even do that. I didn't even make your room. I'll do it at some point, probably. Make a part two. Yeah, I like that. Bet. Let's get three spilled, right? So you actually play that? I see. They're all small, honestly. None of them are big. He's just not paying attention.
Oh wait, shit, I didn't change. Fuck me.
Oh god.
Well.
Sniper.
I have defensive minded on. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. Let's just not pinch too much, boys. Let's not give breakaways.
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here for all this action. The challenge has been laid. Time to find out who's ready to bring it in this one.
Yo, Yellow, be ready to receive a pass from me, but if you can't shoot or...
I mean, at least
bring
we,
it back
these
to
shots can be dirty, so that's
good. I know, but sometimes our shots get blocked.
Yeah, you can just
I
feel
you
the buzz
passed
of this
back
city.
To me
all the, look at this, he's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Puck is dropped and we are underway. Oceanics gain possession along the boards.
Green.
Sends it quickly to Dangle. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Feeds the puck to Richie.
Good job, yeah.
Can't catch up to the pass.
Okay, that's my bad. I thought you were...
You'll need more than that to beat him.
So, that's
Yeah. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Ramuski's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Moves the puck. Denies him in front.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Here's a short pass to Gonchar. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one.
Nice pass, Zach.
Skates to the crease.
Oh,
stopped by the goaltender.
Sure.
Halifax plays it along the wall. Here's a chance right in the
slot.
Oh, wow.
He scores a quick road goal.
I'm telling you, every meeting says, let's start quick. I don't know if the road team felt it could be this quick.
Halifax gets the perfect road start. He got an early goal.
The coach was talking about them being aggressive. They've played this perfectly. They've got the early goal. They've had good shifts. Now you stay aggressive.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. 3 minutes, 52 seconds. Ramuski's got the puck in their own end. Through center along the wing. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
Halifax continues to shut down the middle of the ice. Really good stick positioning. This game remains close.
Nice.
Moves it quickly over to Dangle. Couldn't find the intended target.
Oh, I just froze.
What the fuck? Yeah, no, so did I.
Yeah, I did as well. That sucks.
Picked up along the wall by Kramer.
Wonder why he froze there, buddy.
That's really bizarre.
Oh,
what?
Are you kidding? He's literally holding it in the net.
Nice try, though.
Time left in the period as we approach the midway mark.
That was a good play.
The Mooseheads have taken a 1-0 lead.
Oh my god.
Angles it over to Vang. And that's picked off.
Yes.
Oh.
Nice play.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dangle.
Yep. Oh, good try. This goal is sliding everywhere.
Oh.
tries to feed it over to Richie.
Okay.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Quick pass to Alfredson.
Nice. I slipped up the goalie zone.
Centering pass! And that's blocked!
By the way, goalie stays like very far back in the blue line, so if you guys should hide from the back, yeah, it can go in.
Return pass. Puts it to the front of the net, denies him! Braves plays that like a boss in great shape.
That's nice pass.
All alone!
Nice. There it is, baby.
Nice.
Get back.
Good job,
boy. Nice hands, great finish, little short. That's beautiful. Right,
great save there, you cussable. Mark of this period.
All right. I'm so cold. Fuck.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Watch out.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Well, it didn't like that after that shot after the whistle. Puck possession so critical. Another face off coming up here. Ramuski's won the draw in the neutral zone. Moves it to Alfredson. Along the half wall with the puck.
Down front.
Watch out, watch out. Zach. Wow, did he ever
finish him hard? I couldn't really.
That's upside, that's upside.
I tried. And
now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
They were both on me. And like, I tried passing back. And
puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Oh,
it's
ho, ho.
Like he dug in a little deeper there after the icing to win that draw. The Mooseheads get a hold of the puck in their own end. Ramuski's got a hold of it against the wall. Here he is at
front. Oh, nice. I was trying to go to roll. My bad.
Richie's ready to go.
What?
The other guy doesn't want anything to do.
Are you injured?
No.
Yeah, you are.
Am I?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't feel it.
Pass right on the doorstep.
Fast kill for once.
Because you see, there's no.
Yeah, there are energy bars going.
Oh, really?
It's a glitch, I think.
Nice hit.
Halifax gains a hold. Watch out, watch out. Against the boards.
Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone.
I think that's past 5 minutes. Then.
And now he angles it across.
Watch back.
To Vang.
Nice.
Unable to reach that one.
Oh.
That's fine. That's on. No.
What?
Icing is called.
He reached for it. Okay.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one.
Okay.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
Nice.
Moved out in front. Knocked away.
On the...
Here he is.
Oh, it's
up.
It
in. The Mooseheads get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Oops.
Okay.
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Okay.
The setters
can
will
try
win
it back to D and.
Nice job tying up his opponent.
Here.
Puck picked up by Geis. Excellent stick work on the play. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. To his teammate.
Watch out.
And that pass goes awry.
Oh, shit.
That's stupid.
And they can't connect.
Nice. Okay, good period.
Yeah, we're.
And we'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of play as the horn sounds.
Yeah. Oh, I'll get it. We're playing well. Just keep it up.
We're playing good, boys. Keep... Are we playing the second game? In the fourth? Or just...
Teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Oceanic's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
Oh, you got me.
Ramuski's got a hold of it along the wall. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call.
Oh, I was ready for the 1-2 and
still plenty of time left in this frame. It's all tied up.
That's cool.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff.
Okay.
Quick pass across to Richie. Passes the puck over to Alfredson. From the point, they take control of it.
Nice.
Quick feed to Alfredson.
Nice, good pass.
And that one's broken up. Great block there. Niedermeyer's taking it from his own end.
Watch out.
Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Vang. Too many bodies in the way. Taken by Pappas. Sends it out right in front, and he whiffs on it, and they can't convert the play.
Meet it back.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. On the doorstep.
Let's go, Snipe. Let's go.
I don't understand how that went through. And
does a fake pass for sure.
Oceanics, hard work pays off. They've gone up by one here in this second period. Even though it really should be, it does change the way you play the game.
And to be honest, the same percentage would be horrible for him because it doesn't count as a shot.
Yeah.
Take to tape. Takes it at center.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Oh, good try.
That was a good try.
That was a good deception. Yeah.
I got it.
Ramuski's playing it from the side.
Oh, yeah.
Halifax has it near the wall.
Sorry,
that's ice. That ice again. It should be.
No,
nope,
no.
That doesn't make any sense.
You got blue.
Moves it quickly over to Dangle. There's the whistle from the line.
Look at
it. It's cool. Let's keep going.
More than half the period left to play. Yeah. Oceanic's been the better team
playing
over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal lead. And now it's grabbed by Niedermeyer.
Watch out.
Huberto's stick handling in his own zone. Sends it to the cross side.
Oh, good try.
Halifax has possession of it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pappas. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Just looking for a stupid little fucking pass.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
I got that.
Handles the puck. Quick pass to Geis.
Oh,
pucks
I
away here in the neutral zone.
Oh, good try.
Slides the puck over to Pappas.
And two.
Got the defense out.
Watch out.
And he comes up with it.
No. Oh my god. Good save, Raz.
Dude, that was enough save. That was fucking ridiculous.
Moves it to Kramer. Dishes it to Alfredson.
I know, I figured.
Not bad. Yellow.
Takes that pass back at the point.
Oh, good luck.
There it is. Oh, fuck yeah. Let's fucking go.
I'm gonna put it at the net. It's perfect.
Yeah. I did.
Good job.
Got that. Yes, fat man. Charlie.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Ramuski's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Finds nothing
nice.
But air on that shot.
Oh.
Yeah, nope.
That's unfortunate.
One time sent into the back of the net. The Mooseheads are back to center ice, and they
you can try forehand win.
Cut the lead in half. The comeback's on. Now they must push forward. See if they can get the equalizer. Scored by number 7. Oh boy, here comes a 3-on-1.
Oh, that's brutal.
Comes up big again as it goes off the outside of the frame.
Oh, I thought I had
Oceanic's not going to stretch out this lead. It'll stay as this puck hits the post.
Too wide there.
Vang's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third. Taken along the wall by Gonchar. And here's the pass to Richie.
Watch out.
Vang's got it against the boards.
Oh,
it
was right
there. Play. Quick feed to Alfredson. Ramuski's got it along the wall. And now he tries to
get
it across to Huberto.
Oh, good try.
He says no.
Good job, Phil.
Good pass.
I'll pass it to the D if you guys open.
Halifax
sometimes
really
if I don't,
they're
the
last
few minutes, minutes, but they still need another goal to tie.
It's fucked. This guy's tying up every time.
Here's a short pass to Pappas.
Except for the top speed.
Takes the feed.
Watch out, watch out.
Right up front. And
oh,
what? Much on that one.
Rebounds, rebounds. It's okay. It's okay.
Puck scooped up by Gonchar. Oceanics gained
possession. Oh, shit.
Aaron pass and the play's broken up.
Oh,
are you
bullshit.
Level now. Anybody that's passed the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again.
Like 18
Halifax
times, bro.
Has evened things up here in the late stages of the second with a big goal here. And this should give them some momentum going into the third period.
Watch out.
An important goal they're able to score.
Middle.
And that one's broken up. Stays
nice
with it.
Nice play.
I'm on the ground. I'm literally on the ground.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
No, that was...
We got a delayed penalty coming up.
Watch, 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 watch.
Oh, what the hell? My goalie froze.
No, no.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck that was, but something.
Sorry about the pen, I just figured I had to do something. I was kind of going for the poke.
I was on the ground up there because there was a guy squirming around. He was still there at the end of the play.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
That was solid, though.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control.
Good job.
The whistle. Offside is the call.
Oh shit, it's already second period?
Play set to resume with the face off.
I thought it was the first
though. Pappas wins it. Slides the puck across to Richie. Time of the penalty. 19 minutes, 56 seconds. And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here.
What are we doing?
That's bullshit. It's 3-3, boys. We're doing good.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Kill the penalty first and then... It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Halifax is still on the power play as play resumes here at the start of this period. Sends it over to Pappas. With possession along the wall.
It's on me, boys.
When it spins in the air, and the water's flying around, it looks awesome. Oh, Halifax has gone ahead here by one as they make their way back to the face-off circle. Do you like what they've been doing here?
What?
I do, and I like the fact that they've stayed aggressive. Now the key will be, can they continue to play like that?
From the right side, they gain the zone. Out front, and he
Oh, good try.
Can't get it to go.
I thought I had you.
Nice pass. Richie's got it along the wing.
Nice.
Couldn't complete the play.
If they went through.
Over to Pappas. From one point man to another. Alfredson's moving it ahead. Let's it go. Steps in.
Yeah, it's rolling. I'll get you.
Big in the moment there. Lots of time left in this period. Halifax is trying to build on that one-goal lead. Pappas quick on the draw.
That's,
the Mooseheads will play it in their own end. Tries to get the puck over to Pappas.
There you go.
Pushes it across to Dangle. And it's a quick pass to Kramer. Whiffs on that, and that one's broken up. They've got numbers. To the front. Big
time. Good save, Brad.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease, aggressively to make the save.
Quick pass to Dangle. Sends the pass over.
Yep. Oh, good try.
Defensive effort. Scooped up along the wall by Niemeyer.
Nice. There it is, baby.
Yeah.
They get a chance to change the complexion of this game. That's a big goal to even the score.
Oceanics made this must-see viewing down the stretch here. All tied up in the third.
They've had to work hard to get this game even. Now we'll see what they can do as it's a new game.
Centering pass! What a stop as he puts out the fire! Braze decides that it's time to breathe for a moment here.
For him or for his team, he's been busy tonight, and in a close game, you want to make sure that you're focused in on the next play.
Oceanics got it in the defensive zone.
Don't watch.
Not able to connect. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. And
Nice block.
Picked up along the board. Watch out. Watch out. Light the lamp on
that. What a chance. Sometimes the puck just doesn't go. Going all over. It's so fucking weird, this shot, game. But he can't capitalize.
No. On the doorstep, and
that's broken up. Yeah, too bad he wasn't in a shooting position for them. Great for us. Looking from behind the net, trying to find that open man. Nice try.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's such a shit bounce.
Dude, that's what's not our
fault. Through his own zone. Moves it to
Pappas. Slides
the puck over. Taken by Richie. Ramuski's got the puck. The Mooseheads go to work on offense. Manages to handle it.
Does he still have that?
And
he slides it quickly to Alfredson. Here they are on the attack. Nice. Oh, there you go.
That's not true. That's
good. Bro, that pass was down. Pretty cut and dry trip
on that play. Coaches will tell you. Alright, let's get the cycle going here. When you're trying to get the puck, I don't think a lot of times
they do it intentionally. Slides in off the wing after the second. I knew you were doing that too. He looks deep to Pappas. Pass stolen
in the open ice. Geist has got it in the offensive zone. Ew.
Yeah.
On.
Richie's got it on the defensive end.
It's on that. And
sends it 1 minute. Out of reach. Oceanic's got the puck along the wall. Yep.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Oh,
smart heads up play to poke that one away.
40 seconds.
Conjar's lugging
the puck. Yeah. I tried to go around and then pass it to you, but. Slides it diagonally
to Dangle. Oh, gosh. Play whistle dead because
of an offside. Yeah, it was my fault. Yeah, yeah, that's my fault. For this period,
the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman.
Oh, good try. Oh,
I didn't know that. I didn't know that was going to be so far. Outstanding
effort. There it is. There it is.
Oh, good try.
Yes, again.
Another one. Coming up as the play
is whistled. You're playing pressure, bro. I'll go, but I'm not sure. Gonna be tough to argue
that one away. He just stopped him dead in his tracks. Yeah. But he doesn't have to. Oh, good try. Came up
with the save. Yellow. Play. I like how he was able to follow the puck.
Good saving close. Solid body. Watch contact. Him down, Zach. Here's a shot. Gets yeah. A oh. Oh, I thought that was in. Under siege
and finally grabs that one awesome. And covers up for a whistle.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. Yeah. It's a tie game. Halifax has it in their own end.
Ah, shit.
I didn't mean to say that.
Icing is called, stop the play dead.
Yeah.
A big
probably not.
You are,
moving here in the offensive zone. Geist has won it in their own end.
Like, it's not against the rules.
Nice zone entry from the left.
I think it is, but nobody, like, actually reports or anything. Because it doesn't happen too often. That's what I think. I don't know if it is or not. Ramuski's
got the puck along the board. Nice. Good pass.
Yellow. Around along the half wall. Chill. Yep.
Six
two, only two deep. Oh, there we go. Nice. There we go, boys. That's what we
boss.
Let's fucking do it.
Those two guys, like, rushed me. I don't know why. I'm five, I'm four.
That's what I meant, man. Yesterday, bro, we had so many chances like that. Like, pass it back to me, and then I'll just pass it back. We never done that. Like, good job, boys.
Well, especially if I cut into the middle like that, then they draw in.
Let's go, boys. And here come the doors opening up to come out to clean up the hats
that are going to be tossed onto the ice. Like an insurance marker. He's been able to score tonight. And play nice. Resumes as the puck is dropped. Long reach breaks up the momentum.
Watch out, watch out.
Nice screen. Quick feed to Alfredson. That knocks him off the puck.
Good job.
There it is.
Nearing the final minute of
regulation. Nice. Sends it across. Did you not get too many DP? There you go. Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
That was a good try. This period, Oceanic
got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that.
Good job tangling up his opponent here.
Watch the
pass across to Pappas. Here's a short pass to Richie. Oh, oh. The side of the iron and we'll play on.
Nice, oh, nice poke. There you go.
I got tripped.
Nice pass. Holy shit.
There you go. Okay. I got tripped, bro.
36 seconds. No mistakes. Play it safe. Yeah.
Niedermeyer's been nabbed for tripping. Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little.
Oh, that was it.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right? It never works. Moves it quickly over to Pappas.
Yep.
Quick
pass.
Alfredson. Look out, a two.
Just watch it. Yeah. Stay back, Green.
Oh, watch back. That's bullshit. That was a good try.
Going right.
Nice
save, Braz. You're nuts, buddy. You're fucking nuts.
That was so disgusting.
Tie this up. They don't have anyone on the outside. Oh, they pulled. Actually, they pulled. They do. Okay, I'll go up. Are you fucking.
Watch out.
Let's go.
Big fucking boys.
Good job.
Good stuff.
Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge. What do you make of this
one? That was heavy, boy. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Let's go. 0 points. Let's go. I'm keeping. I'll snack it.
You're still fourth last, though.
Yeah, I'm still pointless. 0 points in 5 games.
God damn.
I had the highest passing percentage though.
Zuby, I passed to you, but you didn't score.
That's a sick excuse, Zach.
And I had.
Still different.
Alright, boys. Good luck for a second game. I'll be back.